guys, I'm back. Now I'm going to tell you the use of a conditional operator known as if. Let's start it. Let's make a program to print the week number, day corresponding to a digit. For example, 1 will be Monday, 2 will be Tuesday, 3 will be Wednesday, and so on. So 7 will be Sunday. Let's put the slash in, which will take the cursor to the next line. Enter the number. Hold it. Now here it begins the use of if conditional operator. If bracket a equal 1 bracket close c out slash n Monday. Now only one if is allowed. Now we will use else if again bracket, no spaces between them, a equal to and close c out. See, in f line there's no use of colon. See, no colon is used there. No, not even here, not even here, not else if, not else. N will be Tuesday. Now again, else if a equals 3, c out, slash n, Wednesday. Else if a equals 4, c out. This is no if, this is in case none of these values are true. And then we see out slash in invalid in quotes. I said that you can also say something else. Now I write get before. It has success, no errors. So run, control F9 shortcut. Now I'll put number, for example, let's say 5. It's Friday. One more try. It's 1. Monday. I forgot to put the clear screen. So we can put it later on. CLR, SCR. Number F9. Now the screen is clear. Now 85. Invalid input. See how easy it was. Let's try another one. And now we will decide which of these three is the greatest number. Okay. control Y is the shortcut for removing a whole line. That's what I'm using out there. Colon. C out. Enter three numbers to get which one is greatest. This condition will be true, and if this will be true only then the program will be taken to the next line, or else it will be break here and will take to else if. And A will also be greater than C. Okay. Then we see out. A is greatest. Assuming that the user will put all of the three values differently, we are using this as if B will be greater than A and C will be greater than B will be greater than C. B, C out. Keep trying and master the if. Voila. Okay, bye. Adios.